What you just heard was my rear wheel locking up and screeching, leaving a strip of rubber on the road because my chain started to get loose from it stretching out from us riding so hard.
Yeah.
At this point, I saw that my chain was so loose, I literally couldn't go on any longer. So I had to go borrow some tools from the fire department just to tighten my chain back so we could make it to Harbor Freight. A couple of miles before we get to Harbor Freight, we spot a fire department station where we pick up some tools and are able to fix my bike and tighten my chain. So now we head off to Harbor Freight. So this is the final form. We finally got her tuned down. So what? After breaking down a bunch of times, I finally figured out how to get this bike to stop breaking down. First of all, I Loctited every single bolt on this thing. Well, not every single one, but all the important ones like the mountain bolts, exhaust bolts, stuff like that, case bolts. And then I took out my chain tensioner on the pedal side and put one on the motor side. See, I got a chain tensioner. It works great. Stops any weird lockups that was happening with this chain. And then I taped down temporarily my wires because it kept burning on my hot exhaust. Even burnt my knee. Yeah, I should probably stop wearing shorts when I'm riding this thing. But yeah, she's finally riding good. Just gotta detail her up and she'll be back looking fresh.
At this moment, I knew something was wrong. we noticed that my buddy's frame had a giant crack in it, and his rear wheel wasn't even connected to the frame anymore. We had to completely stop riding, and he ordered a new frame, a new felt faker frame with an upgraded gas tank. Hopefully it comes in soon. This is what my buddy Mike's frame looked like up close, where it cracked in the back.